together.
This is Ken McIntosh and the Roving Remixers. Take part you on.
John, peace and love. I loved you and I miss you.
Happy birthday to you.
We're not ones for making speeches, but I think most things have been said. And we come here with our hearts to say, to honour Dad and to pray for peace and to say thank you to each and every one of you and everybody involved in the celebrations today. From our hearts, real love, thank you.
Today's John's birthday. I hope you'll join me and a family of peace around the world to celebrate this very special day.
October 9, 1940, John Lennon was born in Liverpool, England. He had a very painful childhood in which he hardly saw his mother or his father. But later, he managed to turn his pain around to give the world many beautiful songs and important messages which changed our heads and the way of our lives. And I now see you are all celebrating his birthday today to thank him for giving us so much in his short and intense life on this planet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. May all of us heal ourselves and learn to love each other in peace.
than you were here today. Ooh, for you were in my song.
Number nine.